that till now.
With him?
No, with Papaji. I've never seen Papaji has to be. I don't remember also. Yeah.
With him, I think all the scenes are like we really enjoy doing scenes together. It's full of fun and masti.
Yeah,
so to say one scene which we really enjoyed.
Which one? The Atta wala. When the Atta falls on my head.
Ha, and you break your nose.
Yeah.
Like you didn't break it, but there was a wound
cut
on your
yeah.
I didn't enjoy it. You must have enjoyed getting
caught. I didn't enjoy it. I mean, I actually enjoyed a lot. Yeah, I was there. I mentioned I was partying at a bar. You pour on my head.
I don't. You it falls on your head.
Ha, but then you kind of push me or something.
No. On screen, I don't do such things.
On screen she does not do. So she's saying it herself today.
I don't, I'll tell you something very honestly. I don't have any.
Yeah, I don't like the questions. I appreciate the question now.
Okay.
No, she'll answer that.
I don't have many lines only to say actually. It's him all the time who's talking. This first time a show kind, like I'm doing a show where the guy is talking a lot than the girl.
Actually, I mean,
so,
okay also, yeah.
He doesn't forget, he won't forget his line, but because he won't be happy with his line, so he'll tell the director that I want to take it once, one more time.
Because they will be nice to me.
Yeah, because it's my birthday.
Thank you, Kavya. This is one thing.
He has asked me first. So, one thing I like about, no, that I there's nothing that I don't like about him. He's a very...
Wish you a very happy birthday. That's so sweet of you, man. God bless you.
The best part is that he doesn't take anything too seriously in his life. Like, especially in all the kind of masti we keep doing on the set. And one thing I don't like about him is that he teases me a lot.
Which is good, yeah? Which is nice.
He thinks I sleep a lot, which I don't.
Which is absolutely true, let me tell you. On a birthday, she actually sleeps a lot. She's like a kumkara on her side. Trust me, sleeps a lot.
No.
Kuch bhi ho jayega. Matlab, there might be an earthquake, thunder, lightning, whatever, she'll keep sleeping. So it's very difficult to wake her up.
It's like I just want to complete my 8 hours of sleep. So
you
I
do it.
Yeah, I can't because
why?
By the time I reach home and by the time I sleep, it's 1.
Uh-huh.
I get up at 7. So it's only 6 hours there. So I have to complete the rest remaining 2 hours here on the set.
Which you do every day?
Yeah, like 20 minutes, 30 minutes.
Oh, okay.
Again, some 30 minutes. So I just complete my 8 hours of sleep.
Oh, you should.
That keeps me fresh.
Okay, nice. Oh, actually, looking very fresh actually today. That's fresh as amazing. What about me? I think it's everything nice about her. Yeah, it's this. So you have to be nice, obviously. No, generally, I think she's a very chilled out girl. And I think I've worked with. Well, this is like my third show, and I wouldn't like to comment on the people I've worked with. They all have been nice, but I think she definitely is. She's very live. Yeah. मतलब बहुत खुराफाती दिमाग होता है ना जो वो ये है मतलब इसके हमेशा दिमाग कुछ चलता रहता है
और हमारी शायद इसलिए बनती है क्योंकि इसका भी बहुत वैसे ही दिमाग है
बट आई थिंक विद मी आई डोंट वॉइस इट मच आई डू इट बट विद हर शी विल वॉइस इट एंड यू नो शी विल बी लाइक वेरी
या देन आई वुड डू इट
शी वेरी वोकल अबाउट
इट या सो एवरीबॉडी विल ब्लेम मी फॉर लाइक थिंग्स आई डोंट इवन डू एंड ही विल डू एंड नोबडी विल इवन थिंक दैट ही मस्ट हैव डन इट और ही वुड हैव डन इट सो
I think that's nice and I think she's very
honest.
What is
why do you only say, yeah? Why are you like letting me say like talk right now? No, I think she's also very very chilled out co-star. I think it's not hang-ups. She has no issues. You know, whatever the scene would be, she's very easygoing. So I think that's nice. So there's no preconceived notion ki yaar, you know, कोई बहुत actor होते हैं van से आते हैं set तक ये सोच के कि ऐसा scene ऐसे करेंगे. I think she's very very easygoing. She's like water right now. You know, so she's like anyway you tell her अच्छा ऐसे करते हैं. She's always like ready for it. So I think that's nice. So just be that way. And she sleeps a lot, which is not nice. Takya kala.
What is your takya kala?
My takya kala. What is yours?
The scene. I don't talk only in this scene.
Ha, takya kala is.
Yeah, that's my takya kala.
And my takya kala is I don't stop talking. So that's our takya kala. I mean, we are totally opposite, like totally like a complete contrast right now.
Me, thank you.
It's a birthday. No. I mean, inshallah, I'm sure you do very well in life. And I will definitely say one day that Kritika is my favorite Bollywood actress.
My favorite actress is Priyanka Chopra. But my favorite actor, like I like so many, but there's nobody favorite.
She'll be very diplomatic.
Why will I be different?
Just take a name, yeah.
No, but there is no favorite.
No,
sometimes I like Ranbir, sometimes I like Salman, sometimes I don't like Salman, sometimes I like Shah Rukh, sometimes I don't like Shah Rukh. So that keeps changing.
So
but Priyanka is like my all-time favorite.
For me, I think it's Deepika, obviously. I think everyone knows that.
And favorite actor is Shah Rukh Khan. We all know.
Even
that.
My Dudwala knows that. Even my watchman, everyone knows that. It's okay. Everyone knows that. I mean, it's Shah Rukh only. My driver, everyone knows. Spot boy, everyone.
Yeah, even your muskie.
My dog even over there.
You can see that.
I'm sure you can see that, yeah. I think it's great. We haven't killed each other so far. So I'm sure it's fun.
I will on my birthday.
She will definitely.
If he does,
I'm sure only she gets to catch us. Because see, we'll do something so fast. It'll be like,
I have a
flash.
Pepper spray in my bag all the time.
Whatever spray you have will not work that way, trust me. See, you have. See, it's your birthday. Even the viewers and all your fans want to see you.
I'll ask
yourself.
Nikki to take an off that day and join
her. Nikki, we'll ask Nikki, Nika, Nuku, everybody to just chill that day and work that day. You should not take an off. No, you should work hard.
I really don't understand what is he planning.
But we'll definitely make a feel good, that's for sure. Baba, yaar, question hai kar diya.
Describe in 3 words. 3 words
are
too less.
Yeah, I think we need like,
me to describe
like pages, man.
Yeah, essay.
Very, very million-dollar question.
Shall
nobody has asked it.
I want Sharad to answer that.
See, obviously, I think all of us want Kritika to be there right till the end. But I don't know. It depends on the creatives and the writers and the producer. But as of the cast, I think the cast should definitely be wanted to be around. We don't know what Kritika wants, but which again goes back to you. Something very smart right now. So I think I think we obviously want her because she's great to be around and. Apart from the time she sleeps, but when she's not sleeping, she's fun. So, you know, that's something which is nice. So, let's hope. We're hoping that she stays by.
My strength, I think, is my confidence in myself. Donut! How can donut can be my weakness? He's not my strength for sure.
How is it when you see him? I'm sure you get more.
No. When I don't see him, I feel very low. I meet him only because I just want to be with him and spend some time.
Strength?
Yeah.
I think I think it can't be like one particular thing actually. I think it'll just be that what's your greatest strength? What's it like? It can't be
just one thing.
Yeah, I mean, what's yours?
I think myself. My confidence, the way I think, my point of view. These are all my strengths.
I think it's just self-belief, which probably you wake up every morning with that,
I know what's right and what's wrong in my life. That is my strength.
So
I follow.
Yeah, so I think you're very sorted, which very few people are. I'm not. So.
No, I think now you are.
To an extent, I think I am. I mean, a lot, actually. Yeah, but I think it's a lot of self-belief, which is my strength.
Whenever we shoot, like when there's this whole cast, when we're shooting the family scenes,
yeah,
it has to be like one of those only.
Yeah, I think it's fun. The full family is around, I think it's a total
chaos.
Madness, chaos, which is lovely. I think we love that.
I think she makes chicken biryani really yum. So, yeah.
Yeah, I think we've had a lot of funny incidents. I think, like I told you, there was once when Dad partnered up with me. And I think they've been like very, very nice and very cute incidents on set with Kritika, with the family, with my brothers, with Manpreet and Yuvraj. We've had some great scenes, some very, very funny scenes. I don't remember exactly. I think there was one scene when we all three of us are lying on the bed and our legs were up, like a V shape, and we were laughing. And then suddenly there was the entry of Swati coming between my legs. So there was from my point of view, it was like just a face and between my legs. So they all were like dying laughing on the. Set, I mean, it's usually like what the boys do, so it's very
dirty stuff.
Yeah, I mean, from your point of view, it's dirty, but I think it was fun. So I think we've had some very nice, funny incidents. We've just falling all over the place and laughing and tumbling. Yeah, so it's nice. With her also, I think that's very chilled out incidents. Actually, off screen also, we are like punching and pulling and kicking, and so it's nice. I just told you.
That's very obvious.
Yeah.
I think the best part is that there is no pretense between us, which I think is nice. It's very transparent, and we have to respect obviously a certain kind of
we maintain that, you know, that not hurt each other in a way in terms of physically also, you know, when I make sure that I hit her, so I hit her like that, so I don't hit her hard. And obviously, you know, so we know that where to end up to the line. You're a rock man.
Yeah?
That was a reaction.
Okay, but I wasn't prepared, so I wasn't really happy. But then...
Why? Because you were working after like how many years or months? You were
no, because I just come back after good holiday.
So you're in vacation mode.
Yes, but when I got the feedback, when I got to know that people are really liking and loving the show and the chemistry, then I was like pretty happy.
See, I knew that it's going to be great, yeah, so... Well, I was never... I'm sorry. Go ahead.
No,
please, it's your birthday, yeah. Go ahead.
In my personal life, no, nothing.
So you are the way you are?
Yeah.
But I think Tanvi also sleeps a lot, even you sleep a lot.
Tanvi? She works all day long. She does that, what you call, jhadu, kachra, and what, bartan dhona, and kapda dhona.
Yeah, she's making tea for everybody, she's cutting vegetables, all that.
So I don't do it.
Yeah. Ah, so that's the difference between the
he's asking कि क्या फर्क लाये तुम्हें कुछ भी फर्क
नहीं होगा अब यार कुछ नहीं मैं बस वही है कि मेरा सोना खत्म हो गया है that's the only difference I'm working
that's why you're so jealous
yeah I'm actually working around the clock and yeah so I don't get to sleep as much as she does on set so yeah that's the only difference otherwise I'm happy with shade
I think Tanvi has no shade at all thank you very much and thank you for loving us so much and bringing us where we are today loving our show so much our character so much
yeah I think it's great
please behave yourself
have a great year have
and
a,
please behave yourself
have a fantastic
and please
year.
Behave yourself
have a super duper year go on a vacation chill eat have lots of ice cream get more get more happy by the day and by the minute but I think yeah just have a good time. She's a great girl, so I think, yeah. You'll rock for sure.
I know.
Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you so much.